Buenos días, llegó el día esperado de Daytona, donde va a ser la carrera de Supercross y ahora estoy en camino, son las 9:49 de la mañana. Voy a grabar todo el viaje, todo lo que hago durante este maravilloso día. Está aquí corriendo moto la gente. Bueno, estamos llegando aquí al estadio ya. Derecha, mano derecha. Bueno, ya llegamos a Daytona ya, estamos aquí caminando, dejamos el carro atrás, estamos caminando hacia la entrada principal. Yeah. Se ven todas las fieras. Estamos entrando por la famosa entrada de Daytona. Carro, ¿verdad? Wow, estamos subiendo aquí, aquí se pueden ver los carros abajo ahí, aquí estamos en la escalera a punto de armar el corre-corre para ver los corredores. Belleza de mundo, wow. Empezó la lluvia, caballero. Y empezó la lluvia en Daytona. Todo el mundo se está yendo para otra parte. Ah, la Sandra, vos was 2017 and I saw you fighting so hard in that championship.
Yeah,
and you earned that so much and I'm so proud of what you accomplished that year against all the odds. And to me, you're one of the greatest, to be honest.
Thank you.
It's a pleasure to meet you. So, there was a point in time where professional riders had two strokes and then they had to make the switch to four strokes, right? Yeah. And still, people like Charlie, James Stewart, they were able to manage winning two championships, two Supercross.
Yeah.
Do you think that if you give these people the same bikes that we are have nowadays, would they have maybe won more championships?
Maybe, but then everybody would have it too, so you never know. I feel like as the bikes get better and more modernized, different people elevate, so you never know. It might have made some guys better, but some guys might have been worse.
Worse?
Yeah, so I think it's person by person, but because technology, as much as it helps, everyone has to adapt to it.
Right? Exactly.
And if you don't adapt to the new technology, right, then you end up being worse. So there's a good chance, though, because those guys could ride bikes that were not nearly this good, pretty maxed out, and they'd probably be crazy.
Oh, yeah. Thank you very much. What do you think about the chances of Thomas today with a Mori Daytona?
I think any kind of Daytona is a good chance for you.
Mori Daytona, yeah. Trey, how's it going, man? The last time that I saw you was in 2015. You were right there with the Honda.
Yeah.
When are we gonna see you riding in? We missed the track.
Yeah, not again.
Not again. So
no, I don't think so.
Taking a break?
No, I don't think I'll be racing again
top level. It's I've been off for now over a year now, so it'll be too hard to.
Well, you can still come back. Look at Michael Jordan. He left 1 year and he came back.
All the injuries I had, you know, in the past. And you know, it's the high level, really hard to reach. So.
Well, we are married. We're amazing, my friends.
Yeah, I know. I'm still here though.
Yeah. Justin Cooper in the house. Estamos aquí en la línea para coger un autógrafo de Ken Rodsen, caballero. ¡Estamos aquí, estamos aquí! Yeah. ¡Wow! Like it's money.
How are you?
How's it going, Jane?
Good.
Man, you're still a badass, man.
Thank you.
I'm
trying to get back there.
Yeah.
I believe I can
still
race like that.
Man, I still believe in you, man. Can you give a shout out to my YouTube channel? It's called Dirty Moto X.
Dirty Moto X.
Yeah. Hello, Kenny. Nice meeting you. Oh, man. My wife, her name is Jania. Can you give her a hello to Jania? She's a very big fan of you. Jania.
Jania?
Jania, yes.
Wish you were here.
Yeah. Good luck tonight. I know you love these track conditions.
Thank you.
You're very good at it.
Yeah, me too.
Thank you so much. So I'm here with the best trainer in the whole industry, and I wanted to ask you a question. If every rider nowadays, they're going through training and they're doing their best and they're riding and they're hiding the best equipment, the best people, why aren't the riders performing like the ones that you used to train, like Ryan Villoporo, Don G? What is the secret, my friend?
I think we go through phases and where there's a lot more really, really good guys now at that higher level. And I think that just has trends. So I think back then it was always a fight pretty much between maybe 3-4 guys. Now, if you don't get a good start, there's 8 good guys. So I think most of it's because of the depth from the field. And everyone takes the training now, you know, a lot more serious.
I really appreciate all you have done for the sport.
Ah, thank you.
I'm a very big fan of Villoporo, by the way.
Hey,
and that had to do with you, because before you got into that, he needed help.
He needed help. He stuck to it and
He listened.
Yes, we would always have a little conflicts, but he listened.
Yes.
And he put enough the work, which was hard.
And you know what's funny? I am a high school teacher. I teach math and science.
Yes.
So they have to listen if they want to learn.
If you
want
to learn, you got
to have to listen to the master, to the teacher.
You have to listen. Stick it and listen. Yes.
Experience.
Exactly.
I'm so happy to see you once again. I saw you the last time. It was 2015.
Oh, yes.
You don't remember, of course, but I do. It's always a pleasure seeing you.
No.
Around.
It's a pleasure.
And keep
working
hard. No, thank you very much. Toma.
Daytona.
Huh? Ahí está Jason Anderson.
I want to give a big shout out to my guy Dirty Moto X over here. Follow, like, subscribe.
You're the man.
A little bit different. They have their own little twist on how they build tricks.
Wow.
Wow.
Upside down.
Daytona.
Thank you. Finish line. Terminado ya la carrera, como ustedes pueden ver, esto ha sido aquí pandemonio, ha sido locura, locura. Se cayeron gente aquí ahora, se han caído gente. So we're here at Daytona.
Yeah. It's gonna be speedway.
What do you think about the race, man?
I feel really nice. That's the most important. It's so cool.
You're not even sweating. Bueno. Daytona más y uno menos. Estamos aquí ya saliendo del estadio poco a poco. Mucha gente en el medio. Estamos aquí explorando los altos y la pista. Bueno, Daytona, nos vemos el año que viene si Dios quiere. Crazy. Estamos ya caminando ya por todo esto aquí ya.